So we will start. Welcome to the Dune Computing tutorial for the May 2021 edition. This is some introduction. We will definitely start soon. I want just to explain to you how we organize this tutorial and how things will go. And for sure, feel free to ask questions on the chat. And do I see the chat? Yes, I can see the chat now. Okay, great. So we were asking you, and we sent several reminders to do the setup instructions. Whoopsie. Do you still see my slides? I think it's supposed to go. Okay, so I think that you see this weird animal. So the people who did the setup instruction may understand why I'm posting a mixture of squirrels and unicorn, pegasus, llamas. Thank you for those who did this. Thank you for those who also went back to me and confirmed that things were all right. That's nice. We were asking in the setup the animals you want to put on the slide. So here we go. But jokes aside, this is very important that you do it if you haven't done so, because then you would be able to practice right away and to do these exercises while the lecturers are explaining. So this is really important. And during the break, you can perhaps catch up. Of course, this afternoon, this is free, so you can catch up on this and try to do this setup instructions. How this training is organized, there is one website where we put all of the material for the training, and it's there, and you can, I think David shared the links, but perhaps David shared the link, here we go, again, so you can go there and everything is there. So you have the timetable and on Indico where you can have live documents. So these live documents, this is a way for you to ask a question on the written form, and you can be anonymous if you want, but you can also write your name so that we come back to you in case you're not happy with the answer. In these live documents, this will be a sort of future Q&A for later. So ask your question. There are no stupid questions. And then you can actually learn more through the questions of others. Sometimes things are a bit too high-paced and so this document is there for you to be able to ask the questions where you need it. Here is the team. You will see at the end of this presentation a longer introduction of what we do in Dune for all of the people. Right now, I'm showing you this slide where you can meet the people that organized this tutorial. So myself, Claire David, and David Demus is, we are putting this all together, but we would not have done so if we weren't helped by Heidi Schellmein, who is the Dune Computing Consortium lead, and of course, all of our lecturers, so Mike Kirby, Stephen Tim, Tom Junk, and Kenneth Herner, who have prepared a lot of material for you and will explain you all of the Dune computing the basics and then a bit more advanced tricks so that you have a nice experience while programming. And last but not least, thank you, Amit and Carlos, for volunteering as mentors. They will be helping you if you have some questions. They will be on the live docs as well. And they will make sure that everything is all right. So thank you so much for attending the tutorial. And here is a bit more about the schedule. So right now we're here. I am doing some welcome and announcing remarks. Very soon there will be a lecture on storage spaces by Mike Kirby, and there will be also hands-on within this lecture. Then it will be followed by data management. Stephen Tim will give this course, and there will be also some mixture of lectures and hands-on. Then obviously there will be a lot of stuff to learn, so we will take a break. During the breaks, the Zoom remains open. We'll actually make some breakout rooms so that you can socialize a bit, you can know each other, see who does what, and also help each other if you want. And of course, take a break as well. Then we will have a quiz, a fun quiz, okay? You can of course write your answers and so. This will be by team of six so that you can talk to others while discussing the answers, and the goal is to make sure that everyone understands. And then at the last part of our first day, there will be an intro to Art and Larsoft. Tom Junk is going to give that one. And this is going to be quite some material for those who are very new to Larsoft. Then the hands-on will be mostly something you do asynchronously. We will share you a page where Tom Junk has recorded himself through video doing this how to modify a module. And you can see on Friday morning, you can actually, there will be a special session that you prepare this on your own from today until Friday morning, and then you will be able to ask questions or know more on Friday morning, where we'll just put everything together. So this this is done in the way that you do this at your own pace. You have the video to see, and you can just stop the video, do it, and if you have a question, you can also ask. And if the general questions are, will be just put all together on the Friday, so then you learn from this. But it's important that you do this asynchronous module. We'll give you all the links later today. Okay, so that's pretty much what I have. And I will wish you a great training and during these three consecutive days. And don't forget to have fun. And of course, happy learning. Okay.